COVID-19 is a disease caused by the novel coronavirus. It is primarily spread by droplets when a person sneezes, coughs, or speaks. It may also be spread by touching surfaces on which these droplets have landed. This virus is not difficult to kill on surfaces with regular cleaning. In this video, we will discuss basic cleaning when dealing with the novel coronavirus. Putting on protective gear. Make sure you always wear gloves, a face mask, eye protection, and external protective garment when using chemicals. The area we're to be cleaning should be aired out for as long as possible. 24 hours is what's recommended by the CDC in order to make certain the space is safe for people to enter to clean. Step 1. Put on your external protective garment. The CDC recommends disposable gowns, but if those are not available, then overalls, aprons, or just work clothes will be adequate, provided they are laundered after you finish cleaning. Step 2. Put on your mask and eye protection. Step 3. Ensure you wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds prior to putting on gloves. Then put on your gloves. General cleaning. Begin by wiping down all high-touch areas, tables, doorknobs, light switches, handles, phones, keyboards. Use a gentle scrubbing motion. Apply the cleaning product liberally to the surfaces so they remain visibly wet based on the listed contact time of the cleaning product, usually around 5 minutes. You may need to use multiple wipes and applications to accomplish this task. Once this task is completed, carefully remove your gloves and dispose of them and all wipes in the trash. Immediately wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Then remove your mask, eye, and body protection. Dispose of the disposable portion and wash your hands one more time. Bathroom cleaning. You follow the same basic process for cleaning bathrooms. Hand washing, glove, mask, eye protection. The same cleaning products will be effective. Be sure to follow manufacturer's instructions at all times. Start with the toilet, then clean other areas moving from dirtiest to cleanest. But remember to change your gloves and wash your hands after cleaning the toilet before moving on to cleaning other parts of the bathroom. Always finish with cleaning faucets, light switches, and doorknobs on your way out. Once this task is completed, remove your gloves and dispose of them. Immediately wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. Remove your mask, eye, and body protection. Dispose of what you can in the trash and wash your hands one more time. Thank you for your time and attention. Always be careful when using any cleaning chemicals as they can aggravate skin, eyes, and airway.